was foretold. Daemon, the Dark God, lives again. If any hope remains for our galaxy, it lies in the hands of the Xel'Naga. Only one piece of the prophecy remains unfulfilled. That on the world where Amon was reborn, the last light will be revealed. There is one being who knew that location. A creature known as Samir Duran. Or to the Terrans, as Nerud. In this system hides a long-forgotten Mobius facility. I must hope his secrets still rest within its walls.
Zeratul, it is a great honor. I am Praetor Talus, and I humbly request your aid. An unknown force has been abducting Templar from our colony worlds. My forces and I have managed to track them to a Terran facility, but we are under attack by the Swarm.
Swarm? I'm on my way, Talus. May Adun hide you until I arrive.
Our brethren are being held prisoner across the complex. We must free them before the Swarm overwhelms the facility.
Zeratul, I thought I sensed your presence. Let's not mince words. Why are you here?
This place holds information I seek, and my captured brethren. I intend to free them both from the Terran's grip.
This facility is a breeding ground for Amon's hybrid army. My Swarm will erase it from existence. But I know that won't stop you. So let me make this clear. Stay out of our way, Zeratul.
Do not fear. We will not abandon this fight, Talus. If we are swift and clever, we can avoid the Swarm.
Very well. I have made our Nexus point ready for your arrival. The captive Templar are kept just ahead. Ready your blades, warriors!
Kerrigan will send the Swarm to destroy the station's reactor. We must free our brothers before that happens.
Dark Prelate, we will need to cross the Swarm's attack route to reach the captives.
Move forward only when it is clear. Avoid the Zerg's forces at all costs. For an attack. Warriors, stay clear of the Zerg's path.
Minions, push forward. Slay these hybrid thralls to the last.
You have not enough room. Thespian gas.
My life for Aya!
Eliminate the central reactor.
I am the heart of darkness.
Place that in a power field.
For our tank. Consumed. They are slaves to the hybrid. was at hand.
What do you know of this facility, Zealot?
The Terrans tortured us, experimented upon our flesh. Most did not survive.
I have seen foul work of this nature before, but Narud is dead. Whose hand brought you here?
Alas, I know not. Praetor, we wish to join you, to avenge our brothers in arms.
Then ready yourselves, Templar.
We stand as one.
Warriors, there is another cell ahead. Go forth and claim the vengeance you seek.
You must construct additional pylons.
Terrans are warping in. Impossible!
They are experimenting with pylon technology. We should eliminate these Terrans and reclaim the pylon for ourselves.
Reclaiming the pylon now. It is hard to believe such primitive beasts could manipulate our technology.
I'm here in the shadows.
Base is under attack. Upgrade complete.
Destroying the bridge control has extended a walkway to our nexus point. The Zerg forces will move soon. We must be cautious.
Tear apart their reactor. The Queen of Blades demands it. Your time is running short, Zeratul.
Kerrigan, you know as well as I that Amon lives. Slaying his hybrid is a meaningless act. We must awaken the Zelnaga.
No response.
to reason with a stone and the Zerg. The final cell awaits us, Zeratul. We should delay no longer.
Another wave of Zerg gathers. Avoid them if you can.
The swarm is upon you, Mobius Core. We are a tide of death that does not break.
Have been returned to our rightful control. Warping in reinforcements now. Defenses are growing stronger. Push forward with all our might!
The hybrid are free. Strike them down.
Heretics have never ventured so close to our worlds.
This can only be the work of Amon. Templar, where were they holding you?
Izel Naga Temple, unlike any I have seen. It was called Eris, but its location was kept a secret from us.
Mobius and the Tal'Darim both served under Naruf's command. He would have known the location of this temple. The Atreus system. This is where Amon was reborn. Deep within the Sigma Quadrant. And under Tal'Darim guard.
You have aided me in my quest, Zeratul. I am honor-bound to help you in yours. We shall help you claim this temple.